Hello. However, you can see that this is the sea. She placed down no name finger to the fifth. And middle finger it is. And the fourth string, second fret. And the fourth index finger is the fourth string, second. This is the you place like that will be C, because in the C scale you will say so the first try is the Do Mi So Mi So Do So. All the Do Mi So make the sixth string tend to be C, the first one. Fa Fa La Do, because in the C singing note, you will see Fa La Do Do Fa La Fa La Do. 这是 Fa La Do, and this is so she will find at the C scale. So C will find the first string, but you need like that.Push your down. So if you want to sing a song with this four, this is Do Fa. So I call it Do Fa So, and this is three trials, three chords is more important. And Do Mi So Si is all theYour measurement of, first measurement of the song is falling in the, with Do Mi So, then you use Do Mi So. And singing to the Fa La Do, then you use the Fa La Do. And usually when you turning back, you need to use the So Si Re Fa, use So and Re to go back.Like if we want to go the one simple song like so Mi Mi Re Mi So So, mostly use Do Mi So So, we use C. La La Do La So So, mostly use Fa La Do So, we use F. First song, simple song for the C chord, you can think they use this way, and then use strumming with simple, just make it down like this. And then you think, you while you're doing this thing, think about the So Mi Mi Re Mi So So, and then landing your note by singing. So when you try, you think about this.Start to sing anytime.
Jesus, love me, please I know. Oh, the Bible tells me so. Little one, we belong. They are weak, but he is strong.Jesus, love me. Yes, Jesus, love me. Yes, Jesus, love me. The Bible tell me so.
So, really simple. You just make it strumming like one, two, three, four. now your string maybe need to use a tuner to adjust to E, B, G, D, A, and E for the C chord. The same thing as we move up. If we want to use D chord, this is D, Do, Mi, So is there. For the D. And the D, the fourth is a G. Ballado for the D chord, ballado. And so, Si, Re, Fa, it's A7.It's a Fa, it's a Do, Mi, Fa, So, it's a Sus. Make the, sometimes at the beginning you can use it. This is Do, Re, Do, Do, Re, Mi, So. Use it's a lay of the D. And use, then down this Do, Mi, So on the D chord, you can think about the So, Mi, Mi, Re, Mi, So, so same thing. But the higher note.Jesus, love me, this I know. Oh, the Bible tells me so. Little one, to He belong. They are weak, but He is strong. Yeah, Jesus.Firstly, you go to every keys, Do, Fa, So, I mean, Do, Mi, So, Fa, La, Do, and So, Si, Re, Fa for every key, which is some simple songs, and get 4 minutes with all the chords, like E, you can do the same thing, but the E, Do, Mi, So is here, so the higher tune, and you need to change your vocal andadjust to fit your vocal, but we just try to give a minute with all the chords. E, Do, Mi, So is this. This is Fa, La, Do for the E. So Si, Re, Fa is B7. You can do it this way or this way. Because A7 is here, so B7 is here.So while you're doing this, you think about So, Mi, Mi, Re, Mi, So, So, like on the C key. Simple song, simple strumming like that, and think about the tune you're going to learn.
Jesus, I know, oh, the Bible tell me so. Little one, to Him belong. They are weak, but He is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me.
Picking to the fourth string second fret is a change to E2, Do, Mi, So, add to the Do, Re, Mi, So. Sometimes at the ending you can, or at the start you can add this. Make the because a child or miso with two or fifths will make the sound more bright. Same thing you can do the F, but the tune is high. I mean the vocal will be high. I might not can sing it, but we just get some idea. So F, the fourth will be like a B flat. B flat maybe you can do in this three finger landing for three string and fourth finger, index finger cover down 1, 2, 3. You can do it this way for the B flat, or you do no name finger cover 2, 4, or 2, 3, 4, like a leaf. And then it makes a no buzzing sound. This is a B flat. And back to C, 7, C and C7. So we just go over, but later on we will make it more explanation. At the beginning we may only go to C key, D key, E key, and some G key. So I just do some demonstration. And while you strumming, you think about the so, mi, mi, re, mi, so, so on the F key. Where is the so? Like you're here. Think about the and while you're strumming, you think about the how to start singing for this song. I mean the tune. You need to adjust your vocal.
Jesus loves me.
Jesus loves me. fa so I make sus with the second string fourth here. So we can out with the A. It's a sus or it's a lay at two or it's a usually at two and fourth. Fourth will be sus, two will be do re mi so. So your pick need to know every string. You can address every string anytime. So you need to practice. Here, fa la do on the D, so si re fa on the E, and E 7 go down second string. So you can think about it, do mi so is higher, like again. This la, A the higher thing, this one. Is a D flat and back to F. So this is harder for the beginner, so maybe I just go over. B flat. Think about so many when you show the why you play strumming the fourth do mi so. After B flat, you can back to C, or you go to the B. But B usually hardly people play. So same thing for the B. But Yeah, we will go over next time. So back to C. So at the beginning, use tuner to tune your string and place C, F, G7 for all the notes, all the root note for the first major. If they land down with the do mi sol, then you use C. Like do do so so la la so fa fa mi mi re re do, you can think about the do do so do do so so la la fa la la do fa fa mi mi re. So si re fa use re use the re re do so so fa.Every key is Do, Re, Mi, Fa, So. And yeah, next time we go to A minor, but right now we use Do, Fa, So for the brighter note. So C key, you can think about that.